I'm here at the Dollar General off of School Street in the city of Fayetteville, where the store has been permitted to sell beer and wine. This location is one of 3 in Fayetteville, as well as one of 50 in the state of Arkansas alone that has received a permit to sell beer. The other 2 Fayetteville locations are the location off of Center Street and the location off of Main Street. There were 64 total locations across the state of Arkansas that applied, with 14 being denied. 2 of those in Northwest Arkansas, in the cities of Taneytown and Springdale. I talked with the director of the Arkansas Alcoholic Beverage Control, Michael Langley, and he said those 2 stores were denied in Northwest Arkansas because of local opposition, which came from the city's police chief and mayor. Reporting for UATV, I'm Zach Turner.